For the main course, Adolfo was going to cook perdiz, or partridge, two ways.
La perdiz. There's going to be two ways. He's going to show us the two ways that he's going to cook. So, the broth is made with the bones. He's taking the breast off, but he's leaving the leg on the bone. So you have two kind of preparations, which makes it taste a little bit like the full spectrum. Ahora, chef, ¿qué hacemos?
Pues vamos a poner las pechugas.
Sí.
Las vamos a poner un poquito a la parrilla.
Beautiful.
Simplemente para que no se pegue.
Ah. ¿Eh?
Okay.
The painting trip. Yeah, that was
very good.
Good. Huh?
Muy poquito, ¿eh?
A little dip.
I learned something
every
day.
And then paint the actual grill. Ay, chef. Wow.
Ahí está.
Okay. Y ahora, las piernitas
esto,
así.
Y esto lo que vamos a hacer es la vamos a poner con la salsa para que durante 30 a 35 minutos.
So the legs have gone in this kind of reduced gravy sauce broth thing, and they're going to cook for 35 minutes like that. And here we're flipping the little breasts of these partridge.
Partridge. Entonces, yo siempre procuro dejarlas que estén un poquito crudas para que saber lo que estamos comiendo. Perfecto.
If you eat it a little bit raw, he says you've got the taste of the country and the bird and its history and where it came.
La podemos sacar, ¿eh?
¿Ya?
He thinks it's done when
he
it's
thinks
raw.
It's done.
It's okay.
It's así crudo.
No, así crudo.
No, sí, así, así. No está crudo. No, te vamos a dar el trocito. Bueno, vamos a hacerle entonces. Si le queremos menos crudo, lo que haríamos es esta operación.
Sí.
Hacemos esta operación y entonces ahora ponemos otro poquito a la plancha.
Ah, muchísimas gracias.
Entonces se pueden hacer de diferentes maneras. Es decir, lo que vamos a hacer es sencillamente una.
To the well done crab. This is called butterfly in the skin. That looks good.
Está bien.
I'm down with that.
I'm down with it.
Okay.
The lavender. The pepper, that gives you all that full
That's
flavor.
Lovely, look at that.
Ahí.
The gravy is actually the olive oil.
Eso es el
he goes right at it.
Para decorar.